Sony Pictures is turning to some old favorites to help bring back its former glory. The studio announced release dates for 4 sequels between now and 2019. Sony's releasing the 5th installment to the Underworld series in October of next year, and the 6th Resident Evil flick in January 2017. And for all of you Bad Boys fans, 2 sequels, count them, 2 have been announced. One hitting screens in 2017 and the other 2 years later. It's probably no shocker, but Sony hasn't had a great year. We're just midway through 2015 and it hasn't even cracked $300 million at the box office domestically. Compare that to just 2 hits Universal Pictures scored this year, Jurassic World and Furious 7, and you can see how embarrassing that number is for the studio. And between the email hack scene around the world and a loss of 71% of its revenue compared to the same time last year, the company clearly has some catching up to do. These new releases may put the studio on the right track. The Bad Boys series alone has grossed more than $200 million. Add the excitement of the upcoming James Bond flick and an all-female Ghostbusters remake, it could be a pretty big resurgence for Sony. For Newsy, I'm Eugene Daniels.